Hey everyone, welcome back. Alright, so it said to go behind the house. I guess this is the path we need to follow, right? Are defeated. Woohoo! Okay. This is the path I need to follow. Oh! Then we need to head upstream. Those things are creepy. Also, apparently quite weak. Oh, I just noticed the freaking name. Sea urchins? Says there's supposed to be a cave. Calamari. Oh, there's a calamari kid. So, how big are the calamari? Those are calamari kid. Ow. So they can run away. Okay. What is that? Oh, it's another dog. Or is that a cat? Oh, that's very clearly a dog. Probably need to get my eyes checked. Oh my, okay. Actually making pretty good progress on getting all of these done up. I can see why locals don't go in here because it's quite a ways away is where we go with our things. But since it's so long. What is going on? I feel kind of bad. It was just staring into space and I just walked up and smacked it with an axe. All right, that should be good. Oh, I see the cave finally. There's a chest up there. I'll have to figure out how to get that chest at some point. Although that might actually be where we're headed. This is not going well. Don't I have... So we've now seen three different reactions to a storm. Okay. Oh, keep kicking that there. I should probably move it. If you guys want to go down, that'd be appreciated. Alright, so... Freaking time your level went up. Buff, okay. She becomes a lady killer? Okay. I'm like completely lost. I think I found what I'm looking for. Also, those fat bats are hilarious. Aww. The weird dance. Oh, good lord. Wait, what? They can use herbs? I didn't know this thing can use an herb. War cry. What is war cry? No. I didn't mean to do that. What a simpleton. I can't believe I screwed up like that. Oh boy. Alright, first things first. Resurrect someone because I was a little bit of a goofball. I am kind of curious here. 1084, okay. Oh, his level just went up. That makes sense. Jeez. I kind of hope not. Since I kind of only came here because this is the closest place I could get to. It's not even that late. I thought that was my stomach, but Mew was lying behind me. I might have a restful sleep. But I now have to do that entire walk over again. And I'm not looking forward to it. Already made this trek once. Well, I'm kicking that thing because I keep stretching my foot out right in front of it. We're gonna go after the dangling first because that thing is dangerous. No, not that, you know, the bullfinch isn't, but the bullfinch can't call other people to help it. Hey, I think I made my gold back for, sleeping. We're gonna circle a little bit more off-road. So I really don't want to take this trek forever. Whatever. Strong medicine. Hold on. Circle all recipes. Was it like... There it is. Bandit's grass skirt and bandana. Don't I have... I don't have the grass skirt. Oh. I thought I had a grass skirt left. Huh. Okay. Track one of those down. Now that I have a bandana, I can actually make it. Everybody just attack because this thing is dangerous. She's alive, will probably flee. I guess it didn't. Excuse me. Alright. This is where I need to follow the path for a little bit. Because it curves right around this mountain, and... Oh, boy. Okay, I guess who are you going after? Sea slime. Okay. Always use more medicinal herbs. I think once we're around this hill, the house should be in sight. Nope, maybe not. Okay, Dargon's gone. Gone. I lost track of who I was on. we go, okay. Oh, you can call for backup too. Oh, I didn't know that. Remember that. There we go. Yay, more medicinal herbs. Okay, so there it is. I was like, is it able to go around this hill? Wait, aren't the puppets normally on the other hands? Run upstream. Actually, I'm curious, am I in? Ow, that hurt. Trying to do two things at once here, and I don't think either one of them is working. Oh, good. Where to get rid of these guys? One of them died. We're not making this mistake again. They do it all. Okay. Ugh, I didn't like you guys because you were the weaker version, and I don't like you now. Come on, people, wakey wakey. Guys. Five skill points. Oh, that's crazy. But one in everything. Let's get rid of the things that can put us to sleep. I was actually a little scared that it was gonna flee. Or be called away, I guess. Sorry. Waterweed mold. Okay, that's good enough, yeah. Alright. This. Oh God. Don't think Jessica already went this turn? Oh, not heal. Not heal! Well, that's not gonna help me. Try whoosh. Okay. Ha. Get rid of the poison. I'm not 100% sure what it does, but... I'm gonna have to heal Finley when we get out of this. Here because I've already over my usual time, and yeah, we'll figure this cave out on the next one. All right, everyone, I'll see you later. Bye.